Priest Kids and Families. I hope this update finds you well. Well, Miss Judy and I, we are back from our vacation this past week, and it's just been awesome to hear the updates of how God's been working and what's been going on in DB Kids since we've been gone. Even to this past weekend, it was the most since reopening that DB Kids has had on a weekend to last night with the anomaly and how to study your Bible class. It was the most we've had with childcare. So we've been growing physically, but also number-wise as well, but not just in those ways either. Also growing deeper spiritually and also relationally, getting to hear the kids say the scripture verse for the month, getting to hear the stories and opening up the Word of God. Ah, it's been priceless. But also getting to see volunteers and DB Kids building stronger relationships as well. So thank you so much, families, for us being able to partner alongside you. There's a lot more coming down the pipeline. As you can see, there's more stuff on my backboard that I'm going to be getting to. But if ever you're wondering what's going on with DB Kids Ministry, go to www.dbkids.org. That's www.dbkids.org. There's going to be more up-to-date information on here in the coming weeks, especially for upcoming summer. So that's your go-to. Or if you're ever, you can just shoot me an email, bradley@dbcc.com. Easily reachable, bradley@dbcc.com. So once again, there's a lot of information on that website. Or if you're just wanting to volunteer as well, you can go to dbkids.org/volunteer. There's the process that gets you started on there as well. But in any case, I wanted to make sure I got an update to you guys. And it's so excited to be back here in the hot seat and getting ready to go forward and seeing what God is going to do, what he has been doing, but also praising God for what he's done as well. So look forward to seeing you around DB Kids Ministry, whether here in at the church or online. Anyways, we'll catch up with you guys later, and hope you have a good rest of the day.